Brothers and sisters, welcome back to Be Encouraged. I am so excited that you join me one more week on Be Encouraged. Today, God wants to speak to us through this topic. Don't let the Red Sea deter you. Move ahead and don't look back. In Exodus chapter 14, when the Israelites came to the Red Sea with the leader Moses, the Red Sea was before them, the mountain beside them, and behind them, the Egyptians that they were fleeing from. They panicked, they doubted, they feared, they lost every single confidence in their leader Moses because they thought that God had abandoned them. But no, in Exodus chapter 14, verse 13 and 14, Moses said to the Israelites, "Do not be afraid. Stand firm, and you will see the deliverance that the Lord will bring to you today. The Egyptians that you see today, you will never see again. The Lord will fight for you. You need only to be still." May God add blessings to his holy words today. Are you at your Red Sea today? God wants to remind you and me not to let our Red Sea deter us, but to move ahead and never look back. You see, the Israelites started to look back at the Red Sea. They started to look back at Egypt at the Red Sea. However, God had a path and a plan for them, and all they needed to do was to focus on the path that God had designed for them, the promise that God had made to them, that he was going to take them to the land of Canaan. Brothers and sisters, today, this week, God does not want you and me to focus on the Red Seas in our lives. Why? At the Red Sea, there is danger. At the Red Sea, there is death. At the Red Sea, there's the Pharaoh. At the Red Sea, there are the taskmasters. At the Red Sea, there is bondage. At the Red Sea, there is pain and suffering. At the Red Sea, there is every single thing that God does not want his children to have or to abide in. And that is why he has laid out the path in the middle of the Red Sea so that we can walk into victory. On the other side, there is victory, my brothers and my sisters. On the other side, there is dancing. On the other side, there is the land of Canaan with milk and honey flowing for you and for me. So God is saying to us today, my son and my daughter, do not let the Red Sea in your life deter you. Move on ahead and move on to victory. So this week, my brothers and sisters, regardless of what comes your way, and regardless of what you're going through, remember, God does not want you to stay at your Red Sea. He wants you to move ahead into victory. Move ahead into victory. Move ahead into victory because your God is with you. Remember what he says. He said, "I, your God, will fight for you. You only need to be still." May God bless you this week. And may God allow his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. Remember, we serve a God who can do immeasurable more than we can ever ask, think, or imagine. So may God bless you. Have a wonderful week. And please do join me next week for a brand new video on Be Encouraged. Move ahead. God is with you. God bless you.